On the first day of Recon service quoted me,
nothing covered under warranty.
On the second day of Recon service quoted me,
two missing keys,
and it's not covered under warranty.
On the third day of Recon service quoted me,
three bent wheels,
two missing keys,
and it's not covered under warranty.
On the fourth day of Recon service quoted me,
four spindle drives,
three bent wheels,
two missing keys,
and it's not covered under warranty.
On the fifth day of Recon service quoted me,
five Puma cases,
four spindle drives,
three bent wheels,
two missing keys,
and it's not covered under warranty.
On the sixth day of Recon service quoted me,
six broken windshields,
five Puma cases,
four spindle drives,
three bent wheels,
two missing keys,
and it's not covered under warranty.
On the seventh day of Recon service quoted me,
la 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 la,
seven oil pan gaskets,
six broken windshield,
five Puma cases,
four spindle drives,
three bent wheels,
two missing keys,
and it's not covered under warranty.
On the eighth day of Recon service quoted me,
eight thrust rod bushings,
seven oil pan gaskets,
six broken windshields,
five Puma cases,
four spindle drives,
three bent wheels,
two missing keys,
and it's not covered under warranty.
On the ninth day of Recon service quoted me,
nine gas caps tethers,
eight thrust rod bushings,
seven oil pan gaskets,
six broken windshields,
five Puma cases,
four spindle drives,
three bent wheels,
two missing keys,
and it's not covered under warranty.
On the 10th day of Recon service quoted me,
10 stop sale recalls,
9 gas caps tethers,
8 thrust rod bushings,
7 oil pan gaskets,
6 broken windshields,
5 Puma cases,
4 spindle drives,
3 bent wheels,
2 missing keys,
and it's not covered under warranty.
On the 11th day of Recon service quoted me,
11 twisted seatbelts,
10 stop sale recalls,
9 gas caps tethers,
8 thrust rod bushings,
7 oil pan gaskets,
6 broken windshields,
5 Puma cases,
4 spindle drives,
3 bent wheels,
2 missing keys,
and it's not covered under warranty.
On the 12th day of Recon service quoted me,
12 non-approved tires,
11 twisted seatbelts,
10 stop sale recalls,
9 gas caps tethers,
8 thrust rod bushings,
7 oil pan gaskets,
6 broken windshields,
5 Puma cases,
4 spindle drives,
3 bent wheels,
2 missing keys,
and it's not covered under warranty.